it's really important to get both vaccine doses of the currently approved COVID-19 vaccines. In fact, the data from both companies indicates for Pfizer, you're only about 50% protected if you only get one dose. For Moderna, you're about 80% protected. So, you know, perhaps one analogy is you wouldn't leave the house just wearing one shoe in the morning. So why would you only get one vaccine dose? Get both doses so you can get the 95, 94% protection that's offered by both vaccines. If you don't, you're putting yourself at risk as well as everyone else around you. You know, people have been studying immunology for over 100 years, and it's, again, how the immune system responds to foreign microbes, right, or foreign invaders, something, anything that's not yourself. The initial immune response is only part of it, right? It's kind of like elementary school. The booster, the second dose, is like going to high school, right? It's even more information. It kind of strengthens the response, and it activates something called memory responses, which are what you need to last for years. So if you only get one dose, it starts to educate, and then it can actually decline within weeks. If you get the second dose, instead of just plateauing, it ramps it up and expands it even further. And again, long-lasting immunity.